Baking is a very energy intensive process, and our mixing alone takes up a very large portion of our energy costs. In 2021, we received a grant from the New South Wales government to install electricity submeters, and we managed to put those across all our bread lines and our energy services, which has been able to really give us much more insight into our power use and give us a breakdown of how much we're using in our factory. The benefits of installing submeters on our site was immediate. We were able to drill down into our two identical bread lines and find that they had some very slight differences in energy consumption, and we're able to go and attack those and fix those. Probably the biggest thing we found is our air compressors on site consumed a much larger proportion of our electricity use than we were expecting. We've installed an air optimizer on site, which has been able to knock about 8 to 10% off our energy use on our air compressors, which really helps us drill down and figure out where our energy is going, which is kind of information we didn't have before. Installing submeters on site has really helped us achieve and work towards our 2025 environmental targets, which include reducing greenhouse gases by 30%. Since we've installed the submeters on site here, we found the business case to work really well, and we'll be looking at rolling those out across our other 14 bakeries across Australia and New Zealand. Acting on environmental challenges here at Tip Top is really key to what we're doing. So anything we can do to reduce our footprint and move to sustainable energy is really great for us and for everyone.